Diamond Nation.
Excitement. Well, defensively this year, I think we got guys that understand the scheme of what we're doing, understand the defense so much better now. And we got some better athletes out there right now because they had 1 year to be in the system. Going to the second year, the guys understand everything completely. Last year, they didn't really know what they were doing. And this year, they understand everything completely, and their ball skills, just the knowledge of the game, understanding of the game have improved tremendously. So that part of it within itself is going to help us.
But this year, you know, we all got a lot of more experiences. Me, Jordan, Jordan Sullivan's back. You know, we got T. Nicks, you know, Lorenzo Doss, he's a pick machine. And we got Sam. You know, Sam is just like me. You know, he know the whole defense. He know how to align people. And we're going to be smart back there. That's our main thing, smart and fast.
This group as a whole, if I could describe it in one word, I'd probably just say we're all just competitive. Like, everything that we do in the weight room, working out-wise, on the football field, it's like everybody brings something different to the table. So we're just a competitive group and just trying to learn from one another.
In, out, out, out. Let's go. Ride.
So what, yeah, that guy come across your face, you got to go with it. Yeah. You got it. Good stance. Square it up. There you go. Get your hands up. Now you want to lean and locate.
No, I don't really have to.
No, you don't have to do that until what?
Until the ball's in the air.
Yeah. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, I come here, I get my lineman, the ball snap, I work to him right here. I set, you go under and I'm gonna undercut it. If you can go get it. If not, work back through the body of the receiver and make the tackle. That's 5 yards, guys.
He's a great coach. He's pretty hands-on with all of us, not just with the DBs, but with the whole defense as a unit. I mean, he's a very great guy, and you know, I learn something new from him each and every day from his experience being in the NFL and also him being a former Tulane player. So he's really like a really down-to-earth coach, and you can really connect with him.
He's teaching everybody to really love the game. You have to play with passion. We try to do every drill 100%, and Coach Lionel, he's giving us more techniques to work with, so that'll really help us this year.
Well, he's an NFL guy. You know, he know what NFL safeties need to do to get to that level, you know. So I've just been picking at his brain and trying to learn what I need to do to get to the next level. And it's helping me right now because I learned the whole defense. You know, it's the whole defense. I know everything. He trusts me. He put the burden on me to line everybody up every play. They're teachers and not coaches. And that's big. You know, they teach us what we need to do and then coach us later on the field. And that's big. I like that.
I learned from them. That's my coaching style, if you want to call it that, because they're going to tell me exactly how they should be coached by me watching these guys backpedal, turn, or whatever it may be. I watch them, and I can only teach them from what I know of them. I can teach them things that I know, but some of them not at that level at this point right now, so I want to teach them. It's a process that you have to go through. So I think the main thing we're trying to encourage is you guys to play hard. No matter if you make a mistake, if you make that mistake going full speed, you're going to make something happen. That's all part of the game. That's how or what's going to determine whether you win or lose by making a mistake. We want to keep our mistake down to a minimum, but we tell kids when you make a mistake, make it going full speed. I think that's the difference in our defense this year also. We got guys playing fast. They got an understanding of what's going on, so you are going to play faster.
No matter where you're at or what you're doing, just continue to work hard. Continue to try to improve at your craft and don't ever be complacent or content with where you're at.
Stay humble and every play is a new play. You know, forget about the last play, whether it was good or bad.
Because we're going to compete with whoever's on the field. We're just coming with it each and every night and we're going to give the fans a show.
Feel it. Now drive. Oh, get out of that cut. Take that foot and come out of it. Come on, good job. That's nice that we're feeling the rock, guys. You guys know what we're talking about now. You guys know what we're talking about. You always take away the inside. So you step the inside foot, put your inside foot on the inside foot, and come here. If you're still trying to come inside. Let the other hand go and lock them out right here. Come on, T-Nicks. There you go. Drive. Finish. Good job, Nick. Hey, you're in a great position. When you start to lean back on you, you'll be the receiver. Start leaning back on you, right here. See that? See the difference? I look at separation. Feel me? I'm not even charging for that move either.
Close.
Hey, when you find yourself catching up, you can start to do what?
you can start to look for the ball. Oh man, nice job. Now you're being a football player right there. Good job. Good job. That's good job. Good job. Good job, Bronzo.